How to get rid of light-colored bags under the eyes. Light bags under your eyes can make you look tired and worn. These frustrating under-eye blemishes have many causes, from a late night on the town to an allergic reaction. Even getting too much sleep can leave your eyes looking puffy. But solutions are quick and easy. Step 1. Wash your face and remove any eye makeup. Failing to sufficiently remove eye makeup, especially before bed, can lead to under-eye bags. Start with clean eyes before treating your bags. Use an oil-based eye makeup remover and cotton ball. Step 2. Place ice cubes in 2 cups of water and steep tea bags in cool water for 2 minutes. Wring out excess water and place the tea bags under the eyes for 10 minutes. The caffeine mixed with the cold will help increase blood flow and lessen puffiness. Step 3. Rinse your eyes under lukewarm water and cut 2 1/4-inch slices of cucumber. Place them on your closed eyes for 5 minutes. This will refresh your eyes, waken them and add much needed moisture, while reducing swelling. Step 4. Rinse your eyes and pat dry gently with a clean towel. Apply an eye cream containing caffeine and retinol under and around the eye area, using the pads of your middle and index fingers to lightly pat in. Step 5. Apply a dab of yellow hued concealer under the eye with your fingertip, patting it in and blending. Sweep a light layer of loose powder over it to set the concealer. The yellow-based concealer helps to deflect dark colors and brighten the eye area,